there is the beautiful Monroe centerpiece, all brought from France in 1817. I wanted a very simple design so that the china and silver and glass would show up more. So I looked all over, and the prettiest ones I found came from West Virginia.